Good afternoon, staff and students. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Tyler, and this is your Raider Report.
Let's celebrate. The Kona Ice Truck will be here next Thursday, April 29th. There will be two trucks. Please bring money anywhere from $3 to $6. They will be here for both Raider Time and Wellness. Cash or card is accepted.
There will be an informational softball meeting for the 2021 season next Thursday, April 29th, during Wellness in room 845.
This past Saturday at West was the 2021 Forsyth County Art Honors Day. Each student brought a small work of art to be hung for a pinup show and to be judged for awards. They represented us well in the pinup show, and North walked away with three awards. Elizabeth Brady, a senior AP student, won big. She won the best show in 2D and the very prestigious Superintendent's Choice. Malika LaBossiere, sophomore, won best show in 2D, second place. We are so proud of our artists.
Today the following will be available for lunch. Meat and cheese nachos, garlic parm flatbread, Southwest turkey wrap, buffalo chicken salad, and PB&J.
A few of our FFA members placed fifth overall in the Junior Floriculture CDE this weekend. Top five in the state is not bad for your first time ever competing. Great job. They were the only CDE team to advance to state this year, so way to represent North Forsyth. That's all for your Raider Report.
Thanks for watching and have a great day.